Fruits. Supposed to be healthy, right? Unless you're doing keto, where fruits are the devil's treat. Just kidding, kind of. As much as we often associate fruits with healthy living, we don't often hear them being the food choice for weight loss. Well, can it actually help? A new study seems to be purporting this, using the fruits of our world to nudge you a bit closer to your fitness goals. Let's check it out. In the study in 2019, researchers pondered the impact of fruit consumption on satiety, the feeling of fullness, the reduction of hunger, desire to eat, aka appetite. So they took 17 healthy young males and had them go through three different protocols. In all of them, they were given a lunch consisting of fried rice and water, with portion sizes relative to each subject's food records. The difference between the three protocols is the addition of fruits. In one lunch, fruits, in this case 60 calories worth of sliced apples, a fairly small snack, was given 30 minutes before lunch. In another, the fruits were given 30 minutes after lunch. And of course, there's the control, which didn't have any fruits. Subjects were required to eat all of the apples, but only advised to eat as much as they would like of their lunch. Food intake, satiety scores, and other markers were measured. Now, what happened? First and foremost, it was very clear that eating fruits before or after increased satiety score. Subjects felt fuller for longer when given apples. Total daily calories consumed and lunch consumption, however, was actually not statistically different across all groups. In short, the apples did not result in eating less in both during lunch and for the whole day. But there is an interesting outcome worth mentioning. Although lunch and daily intake were not different, subsequent intake, the food eaten after lunch, was statistically significantly lower when subjects were given apples before lunch, about 165 calories lower on average, or an 18.5% reduction, not less at all. But ultimately, what does this data mean for us? Can fruits be a good piece to the weight loss puzzle? Well, it's only one study, so nothing's definitive. Also, this really only applies to apples, red delicious Washington apples in this case, but not all fruits. But we have seen other studies finding similar outcomes with prunes and applesauce. At most, it's quite an interesting finding and I would say pretty harmless just to try for ourselves. And keep in mind, although a 165 calorie reduction doesn't sound like much on paper, this was a study where subjects weren't actively trying to lose weight, yet they still naturally ate less. And of course, one of the biggest weight loss struggles is to eat less. If this can help you eat less without much effort, then kudos. Ultimately, it's a more of a try and see approach. It's cool that we got some data on it, so let's see what it can do for us individually. I hope you found this study breakdown at least interesting, and if you want to try it yourself, please let me know how it goes in the comments below. I also want to give a quick shout out to Keith, an amazing patron on my Picturefit Patreon. Thanks for the support, Keith, and thank you to all of my Patreon supporters for being awesome. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a fruity thumbs up and share it with your apple-loving friends. As always, thank you for watching, and get your protein!